heading out on the trail. Ourselves a little off-road in here. Nobody's with us. He's like, nobody's steering us either. That's not so good. And there's some rocks and stuff to go over. Hard to show you. But I try. So this guy will go fast or slow by himself or in a group. He's very smooth. Nice canter on the trail. Excellent gaits. Correct. Doesn't pace or trot under saddle. A great horse. And I'm riding out from the barn, so I ride them out from the barn and I trailer these horses out, so they'll do both. And he's good at both. He's great at both. He's good with other horses, ride in the front, back, or the middle. No, he doesn't care, but there's some weird pipe sticking out there. You know, that would freak out some horses, but he's totally fine. Now we're going down some serpentine. I was trying to fix the video, but you can steer him with one hand. Down these if you need to. Here comes another turn. I'll steer so you kind of see what he does. He's pretty careful with his feet. Nice and shady in here. Not that many people out since everybody went back to work. This place was packed before. All right, now we're taking a break. He's just hanging out because it's really hot out. So we're hiding in the shade. See, he'll just wait till we're ready to go again. So this guy will kind of go as slow or as fast as you want to go. So if you just sit here and do nothing, he'll just go slow unless the people with you are going faster. But if you bring your energy up and add a little leg, you'll see he moves right out. You don't have to do much. You just gotta, you know, have the energy come up and a little leg and off he goes. Which you don't find in a lot of horses that will go slow and then go fast but not get amped up. So he goes right back to being calm again when you take your leg off and relax. And he talks.